principal. Welcome to the 2020-2021 school year. I'm so excited to have you. Come on in. We're going to go ahead and sit in my office and have a chat. You'll be able to visit me in my office anytime, and just know my door will always be open to you within social distancing protocols, of course. And I will always be looking at your classrooms, either in person or during our remote setting. I want you to know that I'll be coming and visiting every single classroom the first week of school because, boys and girls, you are the most important thing to me here at Gallego Intermediate. We have a wonderful staff who's so excited to give you the highest quality remote education that we have here in the Sunnyside Unified School District. If you need anything at all, boys and girls, send me an email or have your parents give a call to the school and I'll be happy to help them in any way possible. I'm so excited to see the amazing learning that you do this year and I love you very much. Let's make 2020-2021 the best school year Gallego Wildcats have ever had. And don't forget, Sunnyside Strong.
Hello, Gallego Wildcats. My name is TJ Rodriguez, and I am the assistant principal at Gallego Intermediate 4-8 Fine and Performing Arts Magnet. Welcome to the 2020-2021 school year. We are so excited to have you here at Gallego Intermediate. We look forward to meeting all of you. I know we'll be doing this virtually to begin the school year, but hopefully as we go along through the school year, we will get to meet you all in person. Those of you that are returning, we can't wait to see you guys. We miss all of our students. My position here at Gallego Intermediate is helping everyone. My main job is helping Ms. Warmbrand with leadership here at the school, along with all the leadership team. I also help your teachers, help the students, and also any family community members that need assistance as well. So when you're here on campus, or even virtually, if you need any help, please feel free to reach out. I'm excited for the school year. Can't wait to see all of you. Have a great start to your school year. Go Wildcats!
Hello, Wildcats. Welcome to Gallego Intermediate. My name is Ms. Durazo. I'm the Academic Behavior Support Specialist. What that means is that I get to work with your teachers, your parents, the rest of our administration staff, and really with the whole school to ensure your success. I am so excited for the 2020-2021 school year. We'll be popping into your Google Classrooms to say hello. And whenever we return to school, I can't wait to give you an elbow hello. And I'm looking forward to seeing you all again. I hope you have a wonderful school year, and go Wildcats!
Hello, Gallego Wildcats. Welcome to a new school year. My name is Beatriz Ruiz de Leyva, and my job at Gallego Intermediate is an instructional coach. I will be helping teachers with curriculum and assessment. I will also work with students whenever they have any type of issues with their classes, and I will be communicating with parents in order to build a bridge so that they can communicate with teachers or if they have a concern about their student. I am very happy to be here working with all of you. Let's have a wonderful new school year. Welcome back.
Hi, boys and girls. This is Mr. Cota Robles. I'm the academic interventionist here at Gallego Intermediate School. I'm looking forward to this new school year, even though we are beginning the school year remotely due to the COVID-19 virus. We're hoping to see you all soon on campus, where we will continue to practice social distancing, wear masks, wash our hands, and do the things necessary in order to keep everybody on campus safe and healthy. My job here as an academic interventionist is to assist you in any way I can, academically and behaviorally, to help you to be successful, and I will do that. One of the things I do is help promote our PBIS program, which is Positive Behavior Intervention and Supports. Through this program, our teachers and staff will distribute golden tickets to students that are found being respectful, responsible, reliable, and also compassionate here on campus. And those tickets will be put in bins, and we will draw winners monthly to receive prizes from each grade level and both boys and girls. We look forward to having you all back on campus, and while you are at home doing your remote learning, please stay engaged and also continue to be responsible, reliable, respectful, and compassionate at home. I look forward to seeing you all soon.